Welcome back. Well, what's old is new again. It's part of the skill that goes into finding a gem among other people's junk. But for a Mankato shop, Salvage Sisters, having the eye to bring pieces back to life, it's paying off. Here's Care 11's Dylan Woolenhouse with this week's Inventure.
You might say the itch has been there for years.
I have 7 aunts and 1 uncle, and the majority of them live in Mankato. And they're all salvagers and antiquers and junkers and everything.
Heather Fisher has had the education long before the degree in interior design, taking what would otherwise be throwaway pieces and bringing them back to life.
But now that I do it, my kids totally see something on the side of the road and say, "Hey, Mom, stop." It's like, well, okay, we have to be really careful not to become hoarders. But that does look pretty good, so let's stop.
She took over Salvage Sisters about 4 years ago in downtown Mankato.
I got this cool stack of really cool board games, Candyland. I mean, come on.
It's a mix of old pieces, redone and refurbished, mostly found by Heather and close friend and co-worker Jesse Kitsky.
I'm really a hillbilly at heart, and so I get dirty and I bring in the weirdest things. Sometimes she's like, "Jesse, what are you thinking?"
The shop also is home to local artists' work, more than 50 of them, from houseware to paintings.
Being a female small business owner, you know, single mom, trying to do the work-life balance and, you know, be able to do what you love to do, but support yourself doing it, is really challenging.
I am a professional junker.
A challenge that has paid off after getting a pilot show called Minnesota Salvage when HGTV came knocking about finding and fixing up old furniture.
And the owner and creative behind Salvage Sisters.
Digging through the past and bringing new life to old pieces in Mankato. Dylan Woolenhouse, Care 11 News.
Pretty cool stuff. You can learn more about Salvage Sisters and submit an idea for an adventure of your own on care11.com. Just click on the features tab.